Wait, I didn't know Ready? That. No. Wait, so what do I do when you're doing your intro?
Nothing yet. Hey guys, so I have my boyfriend here. His name's Ian.
Hey, how's it going?
We're gonna do the boyfriend tag. I'll leave that down below. This is gonna be the boyfriend does my makeup challenge tag thing. I set up everything right here. I kind of put it in order because I didn't want to, like...
I don't know what to do.
I didn't want to be, like, too mean to him and just kind of, like, make it random. And I want him to kind of do a good job.
And you have a lot of makeup, though.
Anyway. So, he's just gonna... He's gonna go for it. And we're gonna see what happens.
Alright, what do I start with? Yeah.
You have to go for it yourself.
What? Alright, well, start by rolling up my sleeves. What's, like, the first layer? Foundation? That would make sense. What do I use to put that on? Well, shit, I don't know.
You can use that, or you can use, like... I'm gonna give him brush options for these two. That sponge.
I don't know.
What do you want to use?
I don't know what to put things. On. Foundation, primer... Okay, so, like, that sounds like first layer. Okay. Skin perfecting primer?
Okay, so you're getting all the primers. So,
okay.
What does prime mean?
In makeup terms, I don't know.
Well, like, in any terms. It's the first thing, right?
Oh, yeah, true, like with paint. Okay, yeah, you're right. Conceal. Okay, more concealer and foundation. Which one do I use?
Are you gonna put a primer on?
I don't know what I'm gonna put on, Amy.
We have to start somewhere. It might not end up looking good, but that's okay.
I don't know what to use, and I don't even know what to...
Are you gonna use a primer? Doesn't primer come first, before paint?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because how do I put this on?
You can use it on there. Go ahead.
What else are they gonna put on?
I don't know.
Now to put it on your face?
Whatever you wanna do, I guess. I guess not my legs.
Well, is it for your legs? I don't know what it's for. I'm gonna put some everywhere. Oh wait, I need to use the sponge now. That's what I need to use. I feel like I used a lot right here.
Yeah.
Well, it's fine. I'll, like, spread it more. And then how do you, like, get it on your face? Like, how do you spread it? I don't understand. Do I use this? Because I put, like, so much on. You didn't tell me. I had to figure out everything. Oh, this is so much harder.
I can't tell you things. I'm already cheating.
Here, and then, oh wait, yeah, this actually makes it look like it's blending in with your skin. Oh my god. Yeah, it kind of, like, evens it out.
Mm-hmm.
Makes it look more natural. Because right now it looks like I just smeared it all over your face. Which I did. Time for some more. Alright, now I need to get some more, like, on this side of your face. There, you already look like you're wearing makeup, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
If you look at it, like, from over here, it's like, oh yeah. It almost, like, it's alright, yeah. So I think I'm doing good, actually. Alright, I need more. You must use a bunch of this shit, honestly. Like, I don't know, how do you not go through, like, the whole bottle? I feel like I'm gonna have to use some...
Pump.
How? Alright, well, I'm putting on a lot more.
Well, you didn't pump it all the way.
Oh. Is this even right?
No, you're doing good.
No?
I mean, yes, you're doing good.
Bro, I need to do your eyelids. What am I thinking? This must take you so long to do. It's, like, uneven, kind of, but I don't want to put more on because it'll be, like, a lot.
Try a brush.
A brush? I mean, am I allowed to use it, or am I going to fuck this one up? Is it
well,
how I use
it? Well,
if it's,
like, uneven, then, like, make it even.
Okay. That's better.
I'm just going to tell him the next step. Concealer. I'm not going to tell him which one, though. I put, like, a bunch out.
Concealer?
Mm-hmm.
Concealer. This one says concealer. Oh wait, so does that one. I don't know how I missed that. Contour concealer. That sounds like something separate. This one says nothing. Nope. I think I'm gonna go with this.
Okay.
Here.
I'm telling you a lot already.
I'm gonna put this like on here.
Uh-huh.
I think this one's a different color. What is this even for? Does that hurt?
How much?
Way more. Yeah.
Okay.
I think this makes it look like darker a tiny bit, but I can't really tell. Wait, I want to use this one first. It doesn't look as good as when I tried it that way. Another way. Let's see. You always put like shiny stuff like around there and then like on your nose. Which one looks good? I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna put some like... Oh, yeah, this is what I want. Like, I don't know. This doesn't look good. I want to use a different one. This one's not what I wanted.
Okay.
I want it to be darker.
Darker?
No, lighter. Oh, definitely using this one.
Okay. What brush do you want? I have...
Tons. I'm not using my finger anymore?
No.
Okay, this one. I feel like not that much gets, like, on there.
Do you feel like it's on enough?
I don't know. Yeah, no, actually, yeah, when I compare the sides, I can totally see it. Alright, now I have to do the other side.
Yeah, it's really sparkly.
It's covering
your hands. You look so pretty.
I think it's almost good.
Almost?
I think that's good. Yeah.
Is that how much I put?
Yeah, I think so. Like, okay. Close, probably.
And done with this brush, or are you going to use it still?
I don't know what I'm doing next. I haven't thought about that.
Okay.
Let's see. Maybe I'll use one of these. Oh, I need to do, like, eyeshadow. And, yeah, like above there. And, like, I need to do something like that.
Do you need to do eyebrows first or eyeshadow first?
What do I use for eyebrows? I'll try to do that. That's pretty easy. Just, like... Like, trace your eyebrow, right? Like, fill it in. No? Alright, let's see, what do I use for this? Oh, is it a. Oh, it's a brush.
He's using the brow powder in Ebony by Anastasia.
Yeah. This is a lot.
Yeah. Careful.
Maybe careful. It's so dark! This isn't, like, doing what I want it to. Oh, wait, I just need to, like, put more on, I think. Yeah, I just need more. I don't get it. Like, I've never done this. I don't know how to do this at all. No, I'm not done with this one. It kind of worked, but at the same time, it's not that noticeable. There we go. Now it's dark. Maybe from far away this would look good, but not up close. Not up close at all. Perfect.
Good?
Yeah, you have some, like, eyebrow, like, dust on your face now, though. How do we get that off?
Fallout?
We'll do it.
Did I get it off? Careful. You can't just push it in.
I'm not trying to. I'm trying to just, like... No, it's just, like, on your face now. It's, like, blending with your face.
That's okay.
I'll just put... What should I use? Maybe one of these things.
What does conceal mean?
To hide shit. I already used that. Can I use a different one? Alright, this will either make it better or worse. I'm about to find out. Alright, so far it's worse. So far it's worse. Well, this isn't concealing anything.
You haven't blended it out.
I know, but it's a different color. Yeah, this doesn't look good at all. This changes the whole look. Now your face looks darker on one side. I'm gonna put more stuff on.
Okay.
Maybe if I look at it, yeah. I'll do it. Can't wait to do it. Eyelids.
Now I have to do eyeliner and eyeshadow.
Yeah. Do you want to do contour and blush first?
Sure.
Okay.
To use this.
And see.
Yeah, that's like what I'm going for.
He's using the Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick, these two colors, in bronze.
Should I use my finger for this or no? I mean, it looks good, so.
Do you want a brush? Or do you want to use your finger?
Can I just use this one?
Yeah,
yeah, I don't want to keep wasting brushes.
Well, I use all of them. I can use this one if you're gonna.
Yeah, no, like that's pretty normal.
Okay. Try the two.
Use that one and that one. Can I do two?
Yeah. He's using these two colors. Rebel and Leader.
Yeah, I like those ones. Alright. Perfect. This is exactly what I wanted. Alright, yes. Do I put it under too?
If you want that.
I don't know if I want that. Maybe.
Do you?
Maybe. So that's like the first layer I wanted. Careful, I'm not done. Definitely not done. Alright, now I'm gonna try this color. I'm gonna do it like on the inside, like this kinda. And it's gonna be more like, I don't know, it's just like it's artsy, alright? Not everyone gets it. Alright, close? What's it you say?
Is it artsy?
This is a technique.
Okay. He's doing an artsy technique.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Okay, now that
I feel it, it looks cool.
Okay, actually I wanna get a different brush.
Brush?
And then blend it out more. Great, okay. Now I'm gonna do the
One sec. I realize it's easier to see my face with his right arm over this side.
Oh yeah, I need to do the bottom of your eyelids. Here, I think you usually just use like dark colors. Here, let me use like a darker one. Alright, I'm gonna do like under your eye sort of. Yeah, like just look like that.
This is weird.
Alright, now I want that other brush to like...
Which one? This one?
Yeah. That looks more normal. Alright, now I need to switch. Go back to this one.
Wait.
I'm
sorry.
That looks better than the other side.
It does?
Yeah. Okay, now I need to get something like sparkly. Oh, perfect, I'll use one of these actually. Wait, there's so many more over here, dude. Alright, this one looks good to me.
Alright, he's using the lightest shade from the Carly, the lightest highlight shade from the Carly Bybel palette.
Yeah, I need this one. Fuck, I think we do it on the inside.
No, it's good.
Missing.
Can you do it?
Yeah. Is it?
You can do pencil, or you can do liquid, or you can do a colorful one. One of those.
Yeah, can I use that one?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna do this eye first. Wait, do you want me to actually get like right there?
Where?
Like your, oh, your waterline.
My waterline, if you want, if that's the look that you're going for.
Alright, so that's good. Your eyes look alright.
You look good? Okay. Now mascara and lashes. Are you done with the eyeliner and eyeshadow?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay. Wait, I need to keep blending it on one eye, actually.
Mm-hmm.
That looks good.
Good?
Yeah. Alright, now...
mascara and eyelashes?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have to put those on you? Mm-hmm. How? Alright, so I think I'm just gonna go like this. This works pretty well. What?
You're getting so close to my eye.
Hold still. Alright, that looks good.
Yeah?
I just like got it like right there a little bit.
Wait for it to dry.
Alright, now I need to do it like under here. It's not like working very well.
I tried to put it on top of me.
Hold still.
That's my left one. That's my left eye.
There,
good.
It's on. Yeah. Wait.
Shh.
Hold still. No, no, hold on. Please don't hold on. Okay.
You good?
Yeah.
Okay.
That one's like a little off, but it's pretty good still.
Okay. And lips?
Oh, right, lips. What do I use?
Choose from any of those.
Oh wow, there's a lot. I think this is like what I've been using, like this color.
Mm-hmm.
Similar colors to that. This is the one I want.
Which one?
This one. Gloss.
You want gloss?
Yeah.
Okay. He's using,
And it's for your lips, right?
Jolly Gloss, I think. Yeah. Just kind of... yeah, Jolly Gloss from the Kylie
it's
Limited.
Over.
It's not gonna come out.
Can you like open your mouth, sort of? Yeah, that works better. Alright, now am I done?
I think he's done.
We
do
need to wait for your
dry?
Lipstick to dry. Cause it's pretty wet looking right now.
It's a gloss, it's not gonna dry.
Oh, well, then it looks really...
unless you wanted a matte lipstick.
Mm-hmm.
That goes on wet and not dry matte.
I think that's good. That's like the color I wanted. Yeah, it looks good.
Do I look good?
No.
Would you date me?
If you did makeup like this?
Yeah.
If you were nice.
If I was nice? Okay. Are you ready for me to see?
Oh, you don't even know what it looks like?
I have no idea what it looks like.
Oh. Well, you're gonna love it.
Alright. I'm scared. Oh, I don't look that bad! I look kind of funny.
Are you serious? Yeah, you look weird.
I thought it was gonna be way worse. Oh my god, you did do something to the cheeks. I didn't think that would work.
I don't know. See,
oh
that one's a lot darker, though.
Totally different spot. He did, like...
yeah,
he put it in
different.
The right spot. I mean, he highlighted, you know, both my contour and my highlight, but...
I tried.
Oh, you're right. That makeup for everyone didn't look as shiny as it does on... I usually do it. But the eyebrows don't look as bad as I thought they were. That they were gonna be.
They
don't look as bad
look
as,
good.
Like... as everything that I thought was happening to my face. My lips look a little worse than I thought was happening.
Yeah, I think they do look really, like, it's like they're really shiny and it's hard to hide the mistakes kind of with that. So I wish I picked a not shiny one.
Okay. But this eyelash isn't that bad. I'm gonna...
The first one wasn't very good. The second one was okay.
Show you guys my face. I'm proud of you. It doesn't look that bad. That's a cute look.
Is it?
It's a cute little fall look.
Is it?
Yeah, you used like mauve tones everywhere and then you...
What's mauve?
The colors you used and then... Oh my god, you got everywhere. He didn't do it that bad. I mean, he matched it to my outfit too.
That's what, like, I was trying to do.
I look like I have bags. I look like I have bags from far away.
Oh.
Because of the shadow.
Actually, a little. Maybe I didn't mean to do that. I don't know.
But it... I'm proud of it. It doesn't look as bad as I... thank you for trying. It looks good. I mean, you got the eyelash, like, kind of close. Not really close, but, like, kind of close.
I know.
Eyelashes are stuck together. Alright, well, this is Ian. Come here, closer. We're gonna do the boyfriend tag. Again, I'll link that down below. Like this video if you liked it. And if you want to see him in more videos. He doesn't really like it, but, I'm gonna make him anyway if you guys want to see it. So, thank you. I love you.
I love you.
Alright, see you guys in the next one. Bye!
Bye. I didn't know we were doing that.